And of course, it's exactly 11:11. Welcome to our Prime Pinoy TV. And of course, maraming salamat for being here with us. It's exactly 11:11 o'clock. Of course, here in this episode, in this podcast, we desire that if you are a professional, we desire that if you are a businessman, if you are an entrepreneur, okay, you will get to live life as a best-in-class professional. Maganda ba yun? And so, palakpakan naman natin yan. Of course, maraming salamat for being here right now. My suggestion for all of you, this is Migs, by the way. John, just one of those people advocating Prime Pinoy. And if you are a professional, you are into business, you are, you know, doing a lot of things right now that, you know, it's quarantine, I want to do something else. You are in the right place. Please make sure you can minimize us. Just don't leave us, di ba? Oh, grabe naman yun, no? Ibang klase, no? Again, ang sinasabi natin dyan, you can minimize us. Just stay us on your feed because this is a lot of valuable learnings for today. So I'm gonna be staying with you guys from today all the way until 12 noon. Wow, palakpakan naman natin yan, no? And so, of course, okay, since ang pag-uusapan natin marami at ang pag-uusapan natin iba't ibang klase, no? And we want to make sure, okay, gusto natin na kung saan, okay, we want to make sure na kung saan, if you are into business, you are an entrepreneur, at or maybe you are a startup right now. Kasi marami yan ngayon, eh, di ba? Maraming startup ngayon. Ang pag-uusapan natin ngayon, pinaka wonderful question na na-receive ko few days back. At ang tanong niya is, do I charge or is it free? Maybe ikaw, tanong mo din yan, no? If nakikinig ka ngayon, if nanonood ka ngayon, or maybe if naka-minimize ako ngayon, that's fine. Walang problema yan. Okay? But one thing for sure, two things for certain, is that maybe if you are starting into business, nagsisimula ka sa negosyo mo, at nagsisimula ka doon sa mga bagay, okay? Nagsisimula ka dun sa mga bagay na gusto mong pagtuunan ng pansin and you're really passionate around something, maybe the very first question you ask yourself is, do I charge right away? Maniningil ba ako agad or is it free? And you know, it's a very controversial thing kasi you will see a lot into Facebook, galit na galit. Di ba? Hindi, di ba? Naririnig natin, grabe, galit na galit eh, no? Triggered na triggered. Diba? And ano yung kinakagalit nila? Lagi nilang sinasabi, on one end is, you know what, magkaibigan tayo, you know what, we're actually a family member, bigay mo na sa akin ng libre yan. Diba? Tapos itong utang na loob, abusado pala. And maybe ikaw, nakaka-relate ka niya, no? Maybe there are a lot of people who can relate with this na, itong mga kaibigan ko, naturingang kaibigan, hindi man lang sumusuporta. And at the same time, no, at the same time, if you are watching right now, on the other end of the spectrum is, hindi, kailangan mag-charge tayo. You support small businesses. You support SMEs. Kahit na hindi naman pala magaling. Diba, may mga ganyan, eh, no? Sige, maningil tayo agad. Eh, hindi ka naman pala magaling, makasingil ka, akala mo, ang galing-galing mo. Diba? And so, where do we now draw the line? Okay, maybe that's the question for today all the way to 12 noon. Where do you now draw the line na kung saan you're gonna charge on one end, okay, but at the same time, kung magaling ka, hindi naman sa you're not gonna charge, pero kung magaling ka, you're gonna charge on one end and you're gonna give it free on another end. Ano nga ba talaga yung perspective natin around this? Maganda ba yon? Palakpakan niya, no? Let's cheer that right now. And so, if you are watching right now, free or not free, I'm gonna share with you all the way from today, all the way to 12 noon. Kung meron kang katanungan, okay, just before we start, please don't hesitate to ask questions. Please don't hesitate to comment your learning or please don't hesitate to really be coached live. Okay, this is a live podcast. This is a live stream, which means whatever your comments are, whatever your opinions are, let's be in conversation. Of course, paninindigan ko kung ano yung tingin kong tama para sa akin. Ngayon, kung gusto mong panindigan kung ano yung tingin mong tama sa'yo, okay lang din. Wow, di ba? This could be a platform of respect, of courtesy, and of honor. Yeah. Ibig sabihin, we're not gonna be talking about, you know what, mali ako, tama ka, or tama ako, mali ka. Hindi yun dito. Basta wala lang bastusan. Diba? And so, again, if you have questions, comment your learning, or be coach live, make sure to comment them down below. No, comment them down below. Okay, I'm live right now. Put a watch party into it. Put a, you know, share it to your friends, especially kung bagong negosyante yan, or maybe this is an online seller. Because a while ago, I was speaking with someone who wants to engage into online selling. Gustong sumali dyan, parang Lazada, parang Shopee. Salamat, Shopee. No? Bakit ko ba sinasabi yan? Hindi pwede magsabi ng brand. Baka naman gusto nyong magpa, ano, ad placement dyan, di ba? So, at least, no, sabi mo, gusto mong mag-Lazada, gusto mong mag-Shopee, kaya gusto ko rin gawin itong mga online business na ito. Ang tanong, paano ba ako magsisimula? Ang tanong, more than paano ba ako magsisimula, is ibibigay ko ba yung serbisyo ko ng libre or do I charge right away? Ayan po ang pag-uusapan natin today. Alright? And so, before we start, bumati muna tayo, before tayo magsimula, no? Bati muna tayo. Meron kang gusto mong magpabati or kung meron kang comment, go ahead, comment already down below. Kaya ano-ano, sino-sino yung mga tao na gusto mong batiin at the same time, sino-sino yung mga tao na gusto mong, you know, who wants to be with you right now, si Jessa May De Castro, nanonood. Palakpakan natin siya. Of course, nanonood din si Justin May Rafael. Palakpakan din natin siya. Of course, si Zen Ballesteros is also watching with us. Si Cohen Bohain, very, very wonderful guy. Palakpakan din natin siya. Si Shara Feggy, okay, Rock, Ramona De Polintan, and Kelkyu is also watching for with us right now. And so, you are in the right place simply because I think if there's one common thing sa mga nanonood sa atin, you are a professional or you are a new entrepreneur. Alright? You are a new businessman and gusto mo maliwanagan tungkol dito. Ngayon, ang tanong is, meron ba tama't mali? Okay? In this case, this is not a moral issue, so utang na loob. Please don't make this a moral issue because it's not. It is simply a what? It is simply a business issue. Alright? And so, what do I mean by that? Ibig sabihin, wag tayo magtalo dito. You know what? It's not right. You know what? It's wrong. Because the truth is, in this specific aspect, it's not about what's right or wrong. Alright? Sabi ni Natalie Dane, ni Justin May Rafael, Coach, pwede public. Paano ko ba gagawin? Paano ko ba gagawin yun? Diba? Can you please tune in on my page? Kasi sa page ko, naka-public to. No? Wow, maka-page talaga. Grabe, no? And so, can you make it public? Yes, I can and I will. I just don't know how. Okay? And so, meron mga nag-comment sa atin ngayon, sabi ni Natalie Kua. Okay? If you wanna make it public, just go to my page, Migs Flores. Ayan yung aking ano, Facebook page, no? At Life Coach Migs. Go to my page right now so that you can actually share it. Because sa page ko, for sure, it's public. Kasi wala namang friends only sa page. Okay? So, meron ba... I'm just gonna share some comments here. Paano ba yan niyan? So, I just wanna share some comments here, no? Before we begin around this. Nasaan yun? Ba't tayo mag-load? Huy, mag-load ka. Kung kailan nakalive ako, dun ka hindi nakikisama eh. Nasaan ba tong cellphone ko? Naturing ang iPhone ka pa naman, mahihiya si Steve Jobs sa'yo. Alright, and so, let's read some comments first, no? As I reset the, uy. Okay, sige, mamaya na yan. Mamaya na ako magbabasa ng comment kasi yung sarili kong cellphone ayaw makisama, no? And so, I'm gonna reset my wifi here in my cellphone. Hindi po dito sa ano ko, so don't worry. Makakasama nyo pa rin ako. Iba, oh, grabe. Uy, mamimiss ko si Coach Mix. Wow. Diba? Uy, di ko siya makikita. Wow. Diba? Pero sa totoo lang, no, ito yung pag-uusapan natin ngayon. I really just want to share with you some comments na sinasabi ng mga kasamahan natin dito. Iti-3G na nga kita. Mas maganda pa yung 3G kesa sa internet. Ayoko na magbanggit ng brand kasi baka mamaya magalit pa sila sa akin, no? I wanna go 3G muna. Ito, sabi ni Ayan, gumana na rin. Thanks to 3G. Sabi ni Natalie Dane Kua, good morning, coach. Ayan, good morning, coach. Good morning din sa'yo, Natalie Dane Kua. Si Natalie Dane Kua as well, sabi niya, excited to know where to draw the line, coach. Wow, palakpakan naman natin siya. I'm so excited to learn, no? Si Savina Ong is also watching with me. Si Cohen, tawa lang ng tawa. Ano to? Tawaan to, entertainment? Pwede rin naman, ang tawag natin dyan, edutainment. Wow, di ba? Meron kayong bagong term na lalaman. Edutainment, ibig sabihin, education, pero entertaining. Wow. Pero yung iba sinasabi, paano nag-entertaining? Corny ka naman, hindi, wag ka dito. Alright, so now, let's start, no? Let's start, let's begin. Rob Sia is also watching. Let's begin right now, free or not free? Where do you draw the line whether to charge your service or whether to charge your business or not? Now, I only have one question here, no? And I'd like to share this with you. Ito lang naman yung lagi kong tinatanong pagdating sa negosyo, okay? Ang tanong sa, ang lagi kong tinatanong sa negosyo is ano ba yung value mo? All right? And so I wanna stress this out right now habang hindi ko alam kung pwede, no? Sana meron akong background music dito. Try nga natin yan. Ayan, hihinaan lang natin, no? I hope meron akong background music, no? Ay, may ano, ayoko niyan. May lyrics dapat, ano lang. Waterfall. Piano, guys. Yan. Alam nung iba, live na live tayo, no? Ano, dito ka pa nag-search ng music kung kailan live na? Pasensya naman po, di ba? And so, going back, what are we talking about here? Okay, what we're talking about here is that ano ba yung value mo? In the eyes of the market, what is your value? Okay, in the eyes of the market, are you valuable? If we're gonna talk about, am I gonna be charging for free? Okay, or am I gonna be charging for free or am I not gonna be charging for free? Ang lagi kong tinatanong dyan is in the eyes of the market, okay, kung ang pag-uusapan ba natin ang market ngayon, okay, are you really valuable today? Do you consider yourself are valuable? Now, iba yung based on feelings, okay? Ang lagi ko sinasabi, kasi iba, valuable ako. Bakit? Because I'm empowered. Diba? Because I love myself. Tama naman talaga. Because, you know what? I'm powerful. You know what? Tama yan, no? Hindi ko sinasabing mali yan because I'm an advocate of self-empowerment. I'm an advocate of self-belief. I'm an advocate of self-mastery. I'm an advocate of self-love. But let's be realistic here, alright? Let's be honest, okay? Ang pinag-uusapan natin ngayon is whether or not, it's not about whether you or not you are powerful. Hindi yun ang topic natin ngayon. Hindi ang pinag-uusapan natin yung self-esteem mo. Hindi natin pinipersonal yan, di ba? Ang pinag-uusapan natin ngayon, libre mo ba or hindi libre ibibigay ang negosyo mo, ang serbisyo mo, ang produkto mo? Okay? Are you gonna give a free taste or not? Basically, that's the question. Will I give a free taste? Will I give something for free? And the answer to that is not dependent on whether you are empowered or not. It's not the case at hand. It's not the issue. All right? What are we talking about here? Ang pinag-uusapan natin dito is kung ang usapan is libre ba or hindi, ang pag-uusapan natin is what is your value in the eyes of the market? Valuable. Valuable ka ba? Okay? And importanteng pag-usapan to simply because a lot of people I'm empowered and so what? 'Di ba? Hindi naman namin kine-question ko empowered ka ba eh. Pero ang tinatanong namin, in the eyes of the market, valuable ka ba? Ngayon, ang tanong is if valuable ka, then go ahead, charge at all cost. Okay? If valuable ka, go ahead, charge at all cost. Walang masama dyan. In fact, I will really support you in charging because what? You are valuable in the market. Ngayon, ang tanong, if you are a new business, if you are a new seller, if you are a new entrepreneur, ang tanong is, do you have that level? Do you have that kind of value right now? Yan ang tanong dyan. Okay? Because ang tanong, di ba, if you take a look at economics right now, no? If you're gonna take a look at economics right now, wow, grabe, economics, no? Uy, guys, comment kayo, ah. If you have some comments, punta kayo sa page ko, tapos comment kayo para mabasa ko, no? Because there, doon, pwede nyo i-share. There, sa ano, pwede kayo mag-comment, no? But right now, no, ang pinag-uusapan natin ngayon is all about economics, okay? In the eyes of economics right now, no, maybe ang tanong ko sa inyo, pagdating sa economics, okay? Sino dito alam yung economics, no? Sabi mo, raise mo yung hand mo, sabi mo, ako, wow, galing, palakpakan yan, di ba? Palakpakan yan kasi maalam yan sa economics, no? But if you are in economics right now, or maybe may konti kang alam, ang tawag dito is supply and demand equilibrium. Okay, huwag nyo akong tanungin ng mga spelling na yan. Huwag nyo akong tanungin ng mga technical na yan kasi hindi ko rin po alam yan. Ang alam ko lang po, yung basics. So, sabi ni Cohen, ako po alam ko, wow, talino, palakpakan. Okay, ino-honor natin yan, no? Ino-honor natin yan. So, now, going back, we're talking about economics here, okay? According to economics, if the demand is high and the supply is low, prices go up. Oh, galing, 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 galing. Palakpakan nyo naman ako. Diba? Para talagang ano, proud ako sa sarili ko, no? Alam mong hindi nag-cutting. Diba? Pero going back, no? If the demand is high, the supply is low. If the demand is high, the supply is low, prices go up. All right? That's the law in economics, law of equilibrium, okay? Maybe mali. Basta kung ano man tawag diyan, if the supply is high, demand is low, prices go down. Okay? So ang tanong dito, if we're talking about value here, kung ang pinag-uusapan natin dito value at ang pinag-uusapan natin dito is whether will I charge for free or whether I will not charge for free, maybe my only question to you is based on economics. Based on economics, where everything, where the marketplace is under, are you valuable? Do you have that demand already? Do you have that demand already? Kasi kung ikaw, I'm empowered, I'm powerful, tama naman, wala namang kumi-question yan, pero wala namang bumibili sa'yo, eh, baka kumita, di ba? Di ba? Don't charge if you know there's no demand. Now, if tanong nyo, hindi, may demand ako. Di ba? May demand ako. Does that mean I'm valuable? Maybe may demand ka, pero kukuha na lang ako sa iba, dun sa kilala kong mas trusted. Dun sa mas kilala kong mas expert. Now, sinasabi, oh, mas expert, uy, support small businesses. I'm not against supporting small businesses. I'm against supporting something that's not even valuable. And does that make sense to everyone? Ayan, sabi ni Justin May Rafael, law of supply and demand. Yes, yata. May question mark. Ako rin may question mark. Okay, kasi hindi ko rin alam. Basta, gets nyo naman yung point, di ba? Wag na tayo dun sa terms kasi hindi ko rin alam. Promise. Importante yung point. So, sabi ni Cohen Buhain, paano if supply is high and demand is high? Supply is high, demand is high, it doesn't speak of value. Okay, supply pa lang yan. Dahil tinanong ni Cohen, sasagutin ko na yan. Value is not equal supply. Supply is supply, value is value. Ngayon, paano mo masasabi, supply is high, demand is high, how do you maintain value? Ito na po yung sagot sa tanong mo, Cohen, no? This is the answer to your question. Value is based, okay? Value is based on number one, how well you know your subject. If you are an expert of your field, okay? If you are not an expert of your field, you're just part of a supplier that does not have any value. Okay lang bang maging honest? I hope you will not take my honesty against me. And if you do, I don't care. But here's the thing, no? I want to be honest because supply is different from value. And ito yung sagot sa Yoko, no? if supply is high, demand is high, the only question ang mag-differentiate sa'yo is value. And yung value na de-determine siya, okay, yung value na, what do you call that? It was actually measured. Inom muna ako, dami kong sinasabi. Okay? Yung value is actually measured by, number one, how well you know your subject. Okay? Are you an expert in your field? Are you someone that people will be top of mind? Kaya ang tawag natin, di ba, prime Pinoy. Ibig sabihin, best in class. Ibig sabihin, top of mind. Kaya tayo tinatawag na prime. Okay? Kasi top of mind tayo, best in class tayo. How do you become prime based on the value you have? How do you know your value? Number one, are you an expert in your field? How well do you know your subject? Are you an expert in where you're at right now? That's number one. Number two is number of people you help. Marami ka bang taong tinutulungan or konti ka bang taong tinutulungan? Ito yung issue ko sometimes, no? Not really issue ko, pero ito yung, this is what I really just say to a lot of new business owners. And if you are a business owner, I want you to listen to this very carefully. Ito yung lagi kong sinasabi sa mga business owners na bago. Ang lagi kong sinasabi is, sabi ko, ito yung sinasabi ko, tapos yung sasabihin ko na bigla ako natahimik, no? Bigla ko siyang inisip, ang labo. Ang labo mo, Migs, ha? Kala ko ba excited na ako, hype na ako, tapos sasabihin mo na bigla kang tatahimik. So, eto na, sasabihin ko na siya, no? Ang lagi ko sinasabi dun sa mga bagong business owner, ang lagi ko sinasabi dun sa mga bagong entrepreneur, yung mga sinasabi ko sa mga bagong sellers, no? Sa mga new sellers, if you haven't helped enough people yet, why are you charging? Is this making sense? If you haven't helped enough people yet, why are you charging? If you haven't solved enough problems, why are you charging? Because you get to understand that in economics, it's what? It's an exchange of value, no? Ano yung law of supply and demand, okay? Ano yung law of supply and demand? Basically, it works under the premise of exchange of value. In the older times, ang tawag nila dyan, barter. Diba? Exchange of value, exchange of goods, okay? In the older times, ang tawag nila dyan, barter. Oh, kala mo talaga, talino, no? May mga barter-barter pang nalalaman. Pero ang tawag natin dyan, barter, exchange of goods. Now, okay, when we talk about the modern times, the modern era, it's no longer just the exchange of goods, exchange of value. You now exchange a value for money. Does that make sense? Pinapalit mo na yung value, yung something valuable, ine-exchange mo siya sa pera, which is equally valuable. But then again, the premise of any business, the premise of any goods, the premise of any transaction is exchange in value. Okay? Ibig sabihin, kung hindi yan valuable, and then you ask for money, parang unfair naman yata. Are you getting this? Is this making sense to everyone? Unfair yon because nanghihingi ka ng pera, uy, magkano to? 2,000. 2,000 tapos hindi naman pala maganda. But parang unfair mo, di ba? Di ba? Parang gano'n. Awkward naman yan, di ba? Ibig sabihin, ano to? Contempt. Obu. Di ba? Ano kay? Nanghihingi ka ng pera tapos i-exchange mo, pangit naman pala. Boo yan. Di ba? Dapat, okay? It has to be value equals value. So the question is, yes, there's demand, but are you valuable? That's the main differentiator if you will charge it or not. I hope I get to answer your questions, no? And if you have further questions, go ahead. I'm actually looking at the comments right now. I'm actually looking at, you know, a lot of things right now. And if you are watching, gusto ko mag-comment ka naman ng biggest learning mo or mag-comment ka naman ng opinions mo so that I get to see as well. Alright? And so, now, the question is, number one, how well you know your subject? Because it will really create trust. And remember, trust is the currency of today. If people trust you, they will what? Pay you. If people don't trust you, they will not pay you. It's that simple. All right. Number two, how many people have you helped? Ilang tao na ba yung taong natulungan mo? Kasi kung hindi ka pa nakakatulong ng mga tao, then why are you charging? All right. Number three, number of problems you have solved. Because again, if you haven't solved any problems yet, then why are you charging? Does that make sense to everyone? Because here's the thing, no? I want to share this with you simply because it's equally important na a lot of people are actually messaging me, a lot of people are asking me, wow, Migs, okay, gusto ko magtayo ng negosyo, gusto ko yan. I am one with you on that. In fact, susuportahan ko yan. What I will not support is you are asking people something right away without really proving yourself. Is this making sense? Diba? So, sa mga nanonood dito, kung di kayo agree, comment nyo lang. Oh, wala namang problema sa akin yon. Pero here's the thing, okay? It's not about whether it's free or not. Klaro ba yon? Hindi naman siya ang pinag-uusapan natin dito. Migs, do I charge it free? Do I charge it not free? It's not about that, okay? It's about number one, okay? Are you an expert in your field? Ayan, palakpakan natin yan, no? Yung pinag-uusapan natin ngayon eh. Are you an expert in your field? Okay? Because if you are an expert on your field, your value goes up. When your value goes up, okay, the supply goes down kasi expert ka. Pag expert ka, yung tao lumalapit sa'yo, hindi mo kailangan makipag-compete based on price. Diba? Ang tinatawag natin dyan, competition based on price, based on value. People, some people or ordinary sellers, ordinary entrepreneurs base their business on price, compete based on price. But here's the thing, sino dito naglalazada? Sino dito nagsha-Shopee? Di ba hindi naman yung presyo yung una mong tinignan? In fact, kapag sobrang mura, sabi mo, ay, pangit yan. Di ba? Ginudge mo na agad. Hindi mo pa nga alam yung quality. Bakit? Sobrang mura. Okay? Anong una mong tinitignan? Tinitignan mo, uy, mukha ba tong maganda? Diba? Tapos tatanungin mo, uy, mukha bang matibay? Yan, no? Number three, trusted kaya yung seller? Baka mamaya scammer yan. Pero kung trusted, gusto ko yan. Yan, diba? Yung mga tinitingnan natin ngayon eh. Now, regardless of the price, ngayon, syempre ayaw naman natin na sobrang mahal. Okay? We don't want naman na sobrang mahal, pero if we know that the price is right, ang tawag natin dyan yung equilibrium, okay? Law of demand supply, meron niyang terminology whatsoever. Pero ang focus ko dito, hindi yung law, okay? Kasi that's very theoretical. I'm here for the practical. Ngayon, kapag gumitna yan, yung supply, okay? Sana nakikita nyo, no? Yung demand ng tao, tapos yung value mo nag-match at the right price, then they will buy you. They will pay for you. Di ba? And you will now have business. Now, here's the thing. You gotta be an expert for you to increase your price. Pero kung hindi ka expert, wag ka munang mag-charge. Is this making sense? My suggestion for you is it is a process. Okay? Sabi, comments yung chine-check para makita yung quality. Exactly. Ito, sobrang gusto ko yung sinabi ni Cohen. No? Palakpakan naman natin si Cohen. Very interactive, di ba? I love what comments... I love what Cohen said. Ang sinasabi niya, comments yung sinicheck para makita yung quality. Now, I want you to be very aware of that. Okay? I want you to be very aware of that because word of mouth, okay, or responses or reviews, okay? Reviews is a very critical factor to increase your value. Alright? And importanteng-importante siya kasi kapag wala responses, walang reviews, nagdududa yung mga tao. Now, bakit ko to sinasabi sa inyo ngayon? Simply because, kung kunwari, meron kang service, you're a new business, tapos walang sumusuporta sa'yo, walang naniniwala sa serbisyo mo, sa negosyo mo, sa produkto mo, paano ka magkakaroon ng marketing? Does that make sense? I hope you guys get it, diba? And so, will you charge right away? Babayaran ka ba ng tao para lang magsabi ng maganda sa'yo? Why not give it for free? So what am I saying here? It's not about free or not. For me, as much as you want to charge, go ahead. For as long as it is in the right price, it is in the right value. Ngayon, kung hindi ka pa expert, huwag ka munang maningil. Get your portfolios ready first. Diba? Ibig sabihin, yung track record mo, i-prove mo muna. How do you prove it? By getting positive reviews, positive responses. I kid you not, ito, magkikwento ko ng konti, no? I will kid you not, hindi ko kayo ginajoke. It took me 1 year before I start charging. Promise. Oh, it took me 1 year, okay, para before I start charging, before I will give my seminars away for free, before I will give, you know, ang tawag ko dyan, airtime lang, di ba? Airtime, okay, because for me, airtime is very, very important. Why? Because they will say, uy, si Migs ang galing, ah, di ba? Yan ang sasabihin nila sa akin ngayon eh, uy, si Migs, okay pala to, kukunin ko to si Migs. Before I'm gonna do coaching, no, and whenever I do coaching in the past, I'm gonna do it for free. Oh, hindi ako magcha-charge. Sabihin ko, bakit? Basta i-review mo lang ako, basta sabihin mo ang galing ko. Ayan, no? Yan yung kapalit. Ngayon, syempre, kung hindi ako magaling, wag mo sabihin ang galing ko. I will find people, I will continuously look at people and prove myself to them, because the moment they see my value, because I helped them, because I've provided solution to their problem, then they will get me. Ayan. Yan yung sinasabi natin ngayon. Therefore, what's the point here? Number one, not just be an expert in your field, help as many as you can. When you're starting, my suggestion, don't charge. Do it for free. Now, support small businesses. Yeah, we are supporting you. Okay? Support all of these things. Yeah, we will support you. But here's the thing. Anong gusto mo? Yung customer na bibili sa'yo once, tapos ayaw na ulit bumalik? Di ba? Gusto mo ba yun? Yung customer na ayoko nang bumalik, pero bumili ako. Di ba? Bumili ako, pero ayoko nang bumalik. Bumili ako sa'yo, pero after nyan, di na ako ulit. Di ba? Or gusto mo, sige nga, I'll try this out and then I'll get it again and again and again and again. Then they will become your lifetime customer. They will become your lifetime client. They will become your lifetime fan. They will become your lifetime follower. Because what? You've helped them. Because what? You've provided solution to their problem. Does that make sense? Yan yung tinitignan natin ngayon. Yung value na yan, yung tinitignan natin ngayon. I mean, for example, I'm gonna be honest with you. This, you know, Prime Pinoy TV, where this is a community, this is a professional. I'm not even charging for this. Diba? Nakita nyo nga, Facebook Live, nanonood nga kayo eh. Pero, hindi ko to chinacharge. Okay? Now, why? Because I'm providing value. I'm giving value. Now, if you need something from me, exclusive, hindi yung live, ganito, hindi public, then I will charge. Palakpakan naman yan, di ba? Pero kung simula pa lang, okay, simula pa lang, I'm charging already, sabihin, utang na loob, nanonood na nga lang ako, magcha-charge pa ako. Magbabayad pa ako. Diba? You get what I mean? Does that make sense to you? Yung psychology behind? Simply because a lot of people, especially new businesses right now, a lot of new businesses right now are very short-term in thinking. Okay? I'm gonna say it upfront, no? Some businesses, a lot of businesses right now, yung pag-iisip nila very short-term. Exchange. Ang tawag ko dito, it's very transactional. Alright? It's very transactional. Ano ibig sabihin ng transactional? Basta mag-exchange tayo ng value. Okay? Whether maging customer kita in the future, whether hindi kita maging customer in the future, next time ko naiisipin yan. Basta ngayon, bayaran mo muna ako. Very short term. Now, what am I sharing with you here? What I'm sharing with you here is for you to actually be relational. Long term. Why? Because there's only one like you. Maganda ba yon? Di ba? There's only one like you. Ibig sabihin, kapag ikaw marami kang tinulungan, kapag ikaw marami kang problemang sinolve, kapag ikaw you are an expert in your field, itong tatlong to, isa lang yung ikaw. At dahil isa lang yung ikaw, pwede kang pumresyo sa gusto mong ipresyo. You can charge premium. You can charge high. You can charge a lot. You can charge expensive. Bakit? Kasi isa lang yung ikaw. Now, here's the thing. If hindi ka expert ng field mo, if hindi ka tumulong sa maraming tao, and if hindi ka nag-solve ng maraming problem, huwag ka nang umasang mag-charge ng malaki. Huwag ka nang mag-charge. Huwag ka nang umasang papatukin ng tao yung mga serbisyo mo at negosyo mo. And huwag ka na magtaka, di ba? Huwag ka na magtaka na maglalast yung business mo for the next 5, 10, 15 years. And nakakalungkot. Hindi ko sinasabing huwag na, di ba? I'm not taking away your hope. I'm saying that I want you to shift perspective. Not really shift perspective, no? Maybe just open yourself to this. Wala namang pilitan dito, di ba? Kung gusto mong panindigan yan, trip mo yan, okay lang din yan, no? Pero what I'm saying here is I want you to just be open somewhat into this aspect, no, na you know, okay, here's the thing, no, I want to share it to you. Here's the thing, you know, within the first five years 80-90% of businesses close. Nakakalungkot, di ba? Nakakalungkot talaga kasi di ba nung wala namang negosyong nagsimula na hindi full of hope. Wala namang negosyong nagsimula na hindi full of pero within the first 5 years, 80% of them are actually closing. And nakakalungkot. Bakit? Kasi maybe ang inuna kitaan agad, ang inuna presyohan agad, hindi ang inuna value. Is that making sense? Now, here's the thing. Value always creates money. Ulitin ko yan, no? Value always creates money. Okay? And if you are very much valuable at meron lang nag-iisang ikaw and there's only one like you, it will create money. You get to understand money follows value. Not supply, value. Okay? Kasi ang daming supplier eh. Ang daming provider. Pero isa lang yung ano yung sabi ni Jason Oliver Cortez, no? Gusto ko yung pa-sound effect. Okay ba? Palakpakan naman natin si Oliver. Kasi syempre gusto niya may sound effect. So syempre papalakpakan natin yan. No? May cheer pang kasama. So since we're talking about there's only one like you, it's not about the supply alone. Okay? What will create demand is you are set apart. You are prime. You are top of mind. You are best in class. Okay? And if you are that person, there's only one like you, then go ahead, charge as much as you want. For as long as the condition is, unang-una, expert ka dun sa field mo. When I say expert of your field, anong ibig sabihin ko niyan? Out of all suppliers, you know better than them. In your field, ha, hindi ko sinabing magmagaling ka. Hindi ko sinabing magmarunong ka. Hindi ko sinabing, di ba, ako pinamagaling, ako pinamagaling. I'm not saying that, no. What I'm saying is, in the area, in your field right now, you must be the most updated. You must be the most innovative. You must be the most creative. Why? Because you gotta be at the expert in your field. And does that make sense? And so, number one, if you are an expert in your field, it's gonna increase your value. You can charge. Number two, you help as many people as you can first. For free. You heard it right. Help as many people as you can first for free. Kung bago ka lang nanonood, edi, yeah. Help as many people as you can for free. Alright? And so, after you help as many people as you can for free, solve as many problems as you can when you're starting for free. Bakit? You're building a portfolio. You're building your value. Because in the eyes of the market, the moment that in the eyes of the market, okay, you are actually valuable, then go ahead, you can charge as much as you want. Then go ahead, charge if you want to charge. Then go ahead, put a price tag on your worth. Is that making sense? Palakpakan naman natin yan. So ang sinasabi ko, when you are starting, do things for free to help people, to build your portfolio. Ayan. Susulat ko yan dito para at least makita nyo, no? Now, when you have built your portfolio, when the market find you valuable, when you are valuable already, then start charging. Basically, that's the point today. Ibig sabihin, yan yung pinag-uusapan natin ngayon. And I want you to get this. Alright? I want you to get this simply because it's very, very wonderful. Simply because it's very, very important that you know this. Palakpakan naman natin, no? May question, what are your tips if you're just a reseller? If you're just a reseller, my tip for you is on another episode, diba? Diba? On another episode yan. Pag-uusapan natin yan on another episode. Tune. Next week, Thursday, it's Prime Business every Thursday. So, ibig sabihin, sasagutin natin yan yung ating what are your tips if you're just don't think of yourself solo. Okay? Huwag mo na mamaliin yung sarili mo if you are a reseller. Okay? There's nothing wrong and it's equally powerful to become a reseller. And if pag-uusapan natin yung tips dyan, sasagutin ko yan on another episode. Ayan, no? But again, Cohen, ang lagi ko sinasabi, if you really wanna know how to sell, okay, attend my program on the 27th of June. Sasabihin ko na to, no? Attend my program on June 27. I'm gonna do the Wolf. It's the fourth batch. We have created tremendous result. We've created 280% return of investment. No joke. Totoo yan. Okay? We've created 280% return of investment. When I did my first Wolf, by the way, i-share ko lang sa inyo kasi pinag-usapan natin, do I charge for free? Do I charge or do I do it free, no? When I did my first Wolf, I'm gonna be honest with you, I do it free. My very first batch of Wolf is free. And then I ask feedback, anong tingin nyo? Maganda ba to? Hindi ba to maganda? You know, if you are gonna buy this, how much will you buy here? This program. And then I recrafted it. Then I start charging. And then when I start charging, maliit lang, very minimal amount, no? Very minimal charge lang. What I did was, I start charging, I created a portfolio, I created a new thing, okay, not really new thing, I collected results upon results upon result, and then after collecting result, uy, ang daming nakakakuha ng magandang reviews. Tunay pala yung program. Talagang nakakabenta yung mga tao. In fact, merong isa 280% return. Yung isa 200,000% return. No joke, within 2 weeks. Ano nangyari? Uy, dahil may resulta na, I can increase my price. Does that make sense? Now I can increase my price. Bakit? Because I've collected enough result doon sa program ko. So, Cohen, to answer your question, if you want some tips, if you're an online seller, okay, my tip for you is stay tuned next week. Diba? Palakpakan niya, no? Stay tuned next week kasi sasagutin ko siya on another episode. It's gonna be maybe on a Thursday or Wednesday. Either of the two. Wednesday or Thursday, I'm gonna talk about business. I want you to stay tuned around it. So that I will be answering it for you. Now, kung gusto mo talaga matutunan at maging successful yung online selling business mo, at gusto mo talaga maging successful at kumita ng pera yung online reselling business mo, then attend on June 27. Attend my program called The Wolf. It's gonna really create business for you, I swear. Because there we're gonna talk about sales. There we're gonna talk about... So, meron nga akong isa dito, si Justin May Rafael. Became... Sana nanonood pa rin siya ngayon, no? Pwede mo bang i-comment, Justin, supportahan mo naman ako. Di ba? Comment mo naman, Justin, ano yung ano mo. Justin, nag-message siya sa akin, she became a silver awardee. Alright? She became a silver awardee in 1 month after Wolf. Ganun po siya kalupit. Ganun siya katindi, no? So, stay tuned, okay? And attend that June 27. Is that free? Of course not. Kasi I've paid my dues, alright? I've paid my dues to do it free in the first batch. Now, we've got 8th batch already. It created sales. It created appointments. It created business. So, now, you gotta invest in your learning. Yan yung sinasabi ko kanina. If you wanna help people, do it free. Now, so that you can build your portfolio. Now, when you are valuable already, then start charging. Kasi may value ka na sa market. Alright? Did you guys learn a lot for today? Marami ka bang natutunan? If yes, comment mo naman. Comment mo naman ano yung biggest learning mo. Comment mo naman ano yung mga bagay na natutunan mo dito. Palakpakan naman natin lahat ng nanood. Umabot tayo sa 26 a while ago, no? And if you're new here, okay, I want you to simply replay. Kung bago ka lang dito, simply replay yung pinag-usapan natin. What we actually talked about is free or not free. Okay, ito yung pinag-usapan natin kanina, no? This is your guide whether you will charge for your business or you will accept free service when you're starting. Alright, so watch the replay. Okay, there will be a watch party mamaya, I guess mamayang gabi during prime time. Okay, and then stay tuned. Now, of course, message me. Put me on my Facebook. Put me on my Instagram. Follow my Spotify. It's Prime Pinoy Podcast. Make sure you follow it. We're uploading audio there. Also, yung ating YouTube. Okay, I will be uploading in the future. Make sure you follow, you follow, you follow. That one, all right. And so, if you're watching, merong nag-comment, Oliver Jason, take away, give value first. Yes, I agree with you. We give value first. Sabi naman ni Vincent, hello coach. Tapos na tayo, isang minuto na lang. Vincent, watch the replay so that you will get a lot of value here. All right. So thank you so much, everyone. Again, magsama to the Prime Pinoy Podcast, Prime Pinoy TV, every day 11:11 live. We've got replays every 7 p.m. Again, we've got replays every 7 p.m. As we end right now, can't hold us. Yeah, no? Mag-end na tayo. Maraming salamat for being with us here. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in with us. Maraming salamat. All right. Have a great day, everyone. May you have a very wonderful day. Palakpakan niyo yung mga sarili niyo. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me get up. First shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious.